Hey, bro, this is Crazy Wyatt on YouTube.com. Stones don't tell. Energy drink show, Nod Rave Original Pop, 240 caffeine, 18 years adults only. Cherries, bitches. I don't know, my girlfriend, I'm sketching when I'm gonna come home or not. So, it's gonna be interesting. 703, I saw it. I'm gonna go for sure. I would do this, and I'm gonna go for sure. I'm gonna catch my grandma too. Cousin too. Christmas. Pork. Let's go with weather. Report. Weather bug. On my Nexus 5. Smartphone for my 3.37 feel like 3.5 clear. UV green, too low, wear sunglasses, pollen, yellow green, light green, zero, blue. Now it says, you know, 34 for like 30. Get it clear. You gonna do? That's why I like all this. I need an energy drink. Otherwise I'd be sleeping. Pre-dump and pollen mix trays. Today's condition. Concentrate of pollen grains. Here for Saturday. Will be unchanged. In extreme low range. Publish. MULTI data research show the possibility of trace or low levels of pollen being carried from distant regions even during this period of lack of local pollen producing. Oh, sorry about that. It's YouTube, observation. So for today, high 48, low 25. Yesterday, high 46, low 21. Average, high 41, low 28. Dew point 30 degrees, humidity 87%. No higher, high low. Pressure 30.38 inches, height 30.45 inches, low 30.35 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 7:08 in the morning, sunset 4:35 p.m. The moon is WANIG crescent. The 10 days. December 21st through December 30th. Tonight low 25, mostly clear. Night patch fog at the moment. Fog, foggy, wind, windy. Cloud, cloudy. Sunday will be high 48, low 30, mostly sunny. So, Sunday patch fog in the morning. This is then. Monday, high 52, low 31, mostly sunny. Tuesday will be high 54, low 37, part sunny. Wednesday will be high 56, low 42. Christmas Eve, this is, yeah, Christmas Eve day. Day, night, Wednesday. I mean, Christmas day, not just high 56, low 42, partly cloudy. So, good weather. Not too bad. Kind of the best temperatures for a while. Thursday will be high 55, low 42. Mostly cloudy. Friday will be high 52, low 43, mostly cloudy. So we have a picture of the icon. Night cloud, 30%. 5 raindrops, and Friday. Description. Well, just 30% chance of rain. So Saturday will be high 55, low 40, 40% chance of rain. Day. Okay, next Friday. Okay. Would Saturday, December 28th. Day, 40% chance of rain. Said Saturday, Saturday, December 28th. Picture emoji icon. Night cloud, 80%. 5 raindrops. Saturday, December 28th. The description, mostly cloudy with a probability rain. Chance of precipitation 70%, low temperatures around 40. 40 degrees, dew point would be around 43 degrees with an average humidity of 89%. Winds will be 10 miles per hour from the west southwest. So next Sunday will be high of 44, low 27, 50% chance of rain. So Sunday, December 29th, the picture Mocha Icon, cloudy, 50% chance high raindrops. So the Sunday, December 29th, description, partly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 45%. High temperatures around 44 degrees, report will be around 37 degrees, and average humidity at 85%, winds will be 11 miles per hour from the west, northwest. The next Monday, high 38, I saw it start, but then you can do well. High 39, low 29, part quarter. So YouTube is YouTube, Lynn, you comment down below. How is your weather? YouTube is YouTube, Lynn, you comment down below. How? Anybody playing YouTube? Bear fisherman drag out to sea by a great white shark. His boyfriend a missing Oklahoma teen arrested for murder. California man charged with $15 million energy fraud. Police, mom killed by son and friend over marijuana. Is a damn impeachment move a smart tactic? Wonder why my mom don't like the move, so depressing. This is the brown curry fruit food. Remember to be real, it is not friendly. Peter Umps, O-Kid, and MLB Labrador. the shopping. Other gifts under $10 are one below. Weird, but practical gifts people actually use. Feeding American grapes with separate coffin. I don't have bloomers, days, and crackers. Crackers. Blooms again. Satellite photo show look on North Korea site links to long range missile. Apple stress bring heavy rain to NW while golf storms heads SE. Take a moment to turn on UNWIDTIMGLY. Reveal details of that suspect at 301. Let's go with Google News. On the next is 5X. Words. Sorry about that YouTube one. Edit was so long. Revealing Ben on most. Semi automatic weapons there. S-E-N-I. That's good. Welcome. O-R-4. N-O-R-D stream. Stream to press. I'm with Europe. Gas pipe despite U.S. India Citizenship Act MODI faces challenge from deadly protests. YouTube 213, three things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, and a YouTube account. Subscribe, hit this real quick notification bell. As they talk about great, does a great job talking about it. It is in the same shit. The process and all that. Stay away from PEST do interest. BVS YEDIYURAPPA FS appeal and protest. Protests across India over citizenship law despite bans. India banned citizenship law protests have the total reach 40. Oh wait, we could bully PM MODI when he said. Don't worry. CHENNAI stands for protest against CAA. India citizenship laws more than 100 arrests after defiling his ban on protest. India stands patrol on protest after a day of double riots. CATASTROPHIC wildfires continue to rage. Oh no, sorry. I want to figure, and I bet the Amazon rainforest so far. I'm in California, you know, when they had snow, floods, you know, landslides, mudslides, I'm seeing cold. Not if, but when. You know, get the big one, earthquake. Yeah, that's global warming and climate change for you. Any altered source of injury more than ever. Yeah, wind, water, solar, the sun. Don't have to have nuclear, can ban nuclear. If you do nuclear, and ask for France for help. You know, it's not Japan did it right, but you know, they didn't do it right, because, yeah. But France, that's the only country that can do nuclear energy right. So. Australia battles CATASTROPHIC wildfires as PM rushes home. Australia fire crisis PM. Morrison? MORISON classification short after two firefighters die. That's smart right there, you know. That's the thing about it. There's not much of the talking about this, you know what I mean? Some impeachments and all that. NSW Bush. Fires live update, homes lost and green, WATTLE, creek fire, RFS mourns loss of two, fire volunteers, 9 news on Australia, Australia PM under fire for a holiday, and bush fire crisis. What's the saying about it, you know? There's gotta be more talk, you know. Australian bushfire crisis deepening with record-breaking temperatures. Mike Red's the update, you know. YouTube and Vision podcast, you know. I don't like how, you know, the young generation is. They're not doing what they're supposed to do. You know, they feel like this is a responsibility to, you know, to let people know about, you know, we have a huge problem with climate change and global warming. We need alternative sources of energy more than ever. And Red Sea Update, you know, YouTube podcast, you know, subscribe, click the notification bell, and YouTube. I mean, that was Red Sea Update, right? YouTube podcast. I did that last night. Great knowledge of the Prop 7. Pinwheel. Then YouTube. I mean, Red State Update Patreon podcast. $5 YouTube with YouTube one. YouTube with YouTube one. I know YouTube and Patreon is great. But date on the bromance Trump's friendly tied with Kim Jong Un is the tip. UK MPS approved first stage of PM House's BREA 13 notification. SFL does a great job talking about BREA 13. UK lawmaker OK Johnson to BREAT bill pay wave to exit EU. BREAT set for January after Boris Johnson bill is approved by Parliament. Britain's new Parliament votes for Boris Johnson BREAT bill. A January BREAT wins endorsement from a new UK Parliament dominated by Boris Johnson Conservative Party. Boris Johnson BREAT bill set to be passed through UK Parliament. MPS vote to pass Boris Johnson's EU withdrawal bill by 124 majority. Pope Francis. Oh great. Events our voices crying and like wrong wilderness. Prince Philip and Hospital Duke of EDINBURGH amended to London Hospital for pre-existing condition. American United States, oof, that'd be a bad deal. But then again, like that, you know, family, no matter whatever, however country, you'd be golden, you'd be taken care of. Prince Philip amended to London Hospital, Royal Family, saying no emergency. ABC News. Britain's Prince Philip, 98 to off 100 in hospital over pre-existing condition. Then the JAKARTA post. That's pretty good life, you know, 98 years old, too off, you know. You know, lucky everybody else, you know. Even, you know, of, you know, the whole world and other countries, even America, you know, my country, United States of America, you know, people don't take care of themselves, so. But then again, like that, you know, I have everything, the best, the royal family, my Red State Update YouTube, Patreon podcast, you know, they said, you know, former presidents always, you know, Supreme Court always have White House doctors the best. Like that. True of all that. But like this royal family doctors. You know, the best of the best. Prince Philip admitted to the hospital for pre-existing condition, Buckingham Palace says. Prince Philip, the husband of Queen Elizabeth II, admitted to the hospital. Prince Philip admitted to the hospital as precautionary measures. 9 News Australia. Prince Philip, 98 to 100 hospital. Running for a pretty existing condition was pretty popular. But I guess it just a matter because, you know, like American athletes, America, my country, USA. If you're important, with pretty good pre-existing condition, you'd be fine. Like that, like Rissa Update, YouTube, Patreon podcast, and like they said, you know, former president, Supreme Courts, and all that, you know. It has a representative, Congress, Senate, you know, governors, mayors, and all that. They have the White House dockets. Right before it's like, you and me. I just celebrate the winter solstice. S-O-L-S-T-I-C-E. S-T-O-N-E-H-E-N-D-E and other traditions from around the world. Russia and China block cross-border aid deliveries to Syria. France kills 33 militants and MALI raid president. ANESACOOLAS US diplomat. Live charge over the death of British team. Nick Desmond. Live charge over team dead by danger driving in UK. Crash time. And SACOOLAS. U.S. diplomat formally charged in death of a teenager. American official live charge in UK over deadly car crash. Wife and U.S. diplomat charged with causing death in UK too. Thomas says. American diplomat wife would be charged with causing the death of a British. Are you done? Hong Kong police seized 10 million in donation intended for protesters. And that's just a real, that's a real job talking about the Hong Kong protests. Israel set to be investigated for war crimes. Crimes in Palestine. In Palestine. Palestine. Territories. ICC announced. State Department concerned about situation in Libya. Conflict escalates. She ran over 14-year-old girl because she was a Mexican. Please say, she is. Missing Texas mom. H-E-I-D-I. And that's Heidi. B-R-O-U-S-S-A-R-D found dead. He's born alive, found it says. Oof, out of there. Yeah, Fragan, Fieran, USCA, Coffee Irish Sherry's Wet. He knows in the case of Heidi, and then Heidi, Roussard. Officials. Oh, okay, that's that. Put two missing text of mom. Heidi, Roussard. Again, Fieranusca. No racist intent and hand gestures at Army Navy game. Donald Trump signs defense bill that creates space. Fourth spins. Pinto, Lee, Pinto, Pinto, Lee. Edgar alleged Junior Johnson dead at 88. Senior housing shooter victims identified. From RUBY RIDGT RIDGE to Met SHEA Eastern Washington struggles to shake far right extremists. Connecticut man arrested after making threats to teen. Questions and TESSA majors remember. You have to raise legal age to buy shares. Fairly police canine dog jump into stalking bathroom suspect car window after a wild chase through FONTANA. Oh, yeah. Right there, you scan the Google News Alert report on policy related to MLB test plans for automated traffic. Alright. But let's go with Bowling with ESPN. So we have CHERIBUNDIBOZARADON, Bo SMU, Mustangs, Tennessee versus Florida Atlantic Owls, 11-3, 28-52, a blowout, Florida Atlantic Owls, they won the CHERIBUNDIBOZARADON. Congratulations. Liberty 85 versus Georgia Southern 76 23-16. Liberty won the FBC mortgage per bow. So Buffalo 85 versus Charlotte 75. Markers won the Bahama Bills 31-9 below. Buffalo, they won the Markers won the Bahama Bills. Utah State 76 versus Kent State 76. Tropical Smoothie Cap FRISCO Bowl 41-51. Close game, good game, 10 point game. Kansas State, they won the Tropical Smoothie Cap FRISCO Bowl. Winners so far. So we have the Central Michigan 8-6 versus San Diego State. 10-3 New Mexico Bowl 11-48. A blowout. San Diego State won the New Mexico Bowl. So YouTubers, you can comment down below what do you say about the bowls and what? What do you think about it? What up? What's going on? YouTubers and you, Tim Land, what's the deal? What's the deal? I'll go check sketching on the soul. My grandpa's having a question when grandma went to Big Town Blue City after Illinois by herself. My dad came. Did breakfast, oatmeal, water, McDonald's. My grandpa's having a sketchy one. Hash brown, sausage biscuit, McDonald's on it. I don't know what. She like Went to Walmart. Two Mountain. No. Got great value. Peanut butter cream pie frozen. Then get Mud Pie. This holiday peppermint pie. But I think we're gonna do chili peanut butter sherbet sandwich next. My dad will come Christmas Eve, Tuesday to pick us up, bring chili peanut butter sherbet sandwich. 4-0-1 and check, Walmart 4-0-1, never been one, never will be one. I'm gonna check that. I didn't see no hamburger for a big pills. I don't know. Okay, somewhere else. I don't know. I didn't see that. I got bread. Probably should have got milk. So I'm gonna get the holiday peppermint pie. So, 10, probably going to eat chili peanut butter sherbet sandwich mix, peanut butter sherbet sandwich, chili peanut butter sherbet sandwich mix, butter bread, and a QVC shell cookies. So, I got the cookies, pork, orange, cranberry, cranberry, orange, German, chocolate, pecan cake. So, I got the cookies, pork. So, I guess we should have done that. Here, butter, frosting, should have got snowflakes, and Christmas trees, that's what I'm down to, and sprinkle ones. Yeah. So now, but really don't have this. I guess I can do that pie, but that's from my Girl Scout sketch award. So I went to Casey's, had 2 knobs of regulars, a pop, 2 Mountain Dews. Crazy. PlayStation 3 college football. Virginia beat us. We beat Virginia. Tech. I think we got Miami and Georgia Tech falling apart. I want to say they won all their games like 4 or 5-0 and 2. Texas A&M Aggies won. Same Texas Tech, maybe one loss. Clemens Tigers one loss. Right. So yeah. So, I don't know. Yeah. But Riggs, he playing good with injury, but, he got injured again. He's going to be gone. It's 4 weeks, 3 weeks, He's going to be injured. You got Thompson, Harvick playing good. We got Marsh, wide receiver, run the ball. As a junior, for passing, A.J. Rodgers, who's a sophomore. Alexander, running back, senior, horrible. We got Downey, 34, B94, a senior, he did initial touchdown. Is he part? Maybe not. No Thompson is back. He's a punt, turn that kick return. say 55-56 miss. I say the Bills Sooners. 49 wide defense. Burrow. He is a senior. So Freeman in a different position. Yeah. Martin. 24 wide defense. No. Playing. And back up. I think it was 58 Baker. I was wondering about that. He was injured. 21 was Parker. He's a sophomore. Because Ribs, he's supposed to be a sophomore, but freshman. So. Drops the kicker, and you know, he does everything. You know, kick return and special. Florida State got to be a hard test. But Florida, they beat Tennessee, so pretty something out there. But Virginia, they're still winning all their games, but I think ranked. So when they got Clemson's Tigers, they rank, I don't know, 14 or 16 with one loss. Oakland ACC, I think Texas Tech, and one loss, hopefully Big 12. I think they in the Big 12 play for college football. Real life, I don't know. So I was home game for news at Virginia Tech. Miami will be home to Georgia Tech at Georgia Tech. Clemson's Tigers will be in West Virginia, but Texas Tech at Texas Tech. So see if we can do the unsinkable. So yeah. It's like that, we do all that one loss ACC. But it's just a matter of Virginia is for real. They for real win all their games, you know. Be ACC, man. Try to battle for a national championship, you know. Yeah, that guy play full stay, I guess. I don't know. Now we'll see, you know. That'd be pretty simple to us. Play for the safety in ACC, you know. Winner, you know, Fatty Thorns, bro. See. Good records looking for three in a row Big East Championship and that is fun. But you know, yeah. North Carolina beat them, Florida State beat them. Well, I don't know about North Carolina. They might have. Well, I say they beat Pittsburgh, but it's Florida State and Big Cal for the Bears. So, yeah. Three movies took back. Hopefully, I can get the good boys. Queen Tina, should be Dimitri Fields, Brad Pitt, and a captain. So. What's up, man? Got done watching Black Christmas on my laptop DVD. Might do the How Dr. Seuss How the Grinch Stole Christmas old cartoon DVD at the Blu-ray. I was watching the Blu-ray. I think I could put the DVD. Because I do like that say more book. I don't know, I gotta ask her. I said more book pushups, sketch 1-1. I wanna try and see the Adam Family part 2. YouTubers, YouTuber, comment down below. Was you a fan of Adam Family? Yeah, got the original show, got 1 and 2 of the movies, now the cartoon. Yeah. I never really cared for them. Guys, my girlfriend. Guys, my girlfriend. Got you in like the movies and you know, the original TV show. I don't know. Well, yeah. We still got this money right here. $69. That's like that, you know, YouTube dude. Number one food product reviewer, Patrick Henry, Kentucky. This crap cut in the location, but okay, so well. Yeah. Always, you know, 69 and X, Y, BBC and all that, you know. Be proud, I guess. But, that's the same, not getting nothing. I know I need to do a salad, DiMaggio, foil and DiMaggio salad. Have the best salads. Salads are amazing. Like, the four of them Casey's are the best. It's taco pizza. Yeah, that was there, but Clay City, Illinois, boy, that Casey's amazing. I don't know what's going on. I think, so YouTubers, YouTube one of those. Comment down below, you know, it's coming up, you know, the Tuesday, the Wednesday, Christmas Eve and Christmas. Any big plans for Christmas Eve and Christmas? Like me, I don't know what's gonna happen here. Might be the shortest, I don't know. We're gonna do anything, I don't know, we're gonna, you know, see my mom and stuff that, you know, we do or whatever, however. That's kinda suck for me, you know, because of, yes, you know, be in the room, you know. In the room, we'll go for that sketch with Grandpa. Remodeling and all that, you know, we do. But we got cleaning, we'll go for that sketch with Grandma clean. Yeah, rapid pressing, that's crazy. Stuff, it'll be gone. It'll be saying the beat, right? People like. Biggest joke of all time. I wonder if there gotta be some kind of news. Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri. I wonder if days are gonna be on Christmas Eve. Like that, you know, people do work on Christmas Eve. But I hope it'd be so awesome Christmas Eve, you know, all the Illinois Pizza Fest, the lights, the bingo. See about the money. So yeah. I don't know, it's gotta be a lot of different, you know, I would do. Much food and drinks and all that. Will there be checks, man? You know how we do. I don't know. It's like that. Will I do DQ Dairy Queen Candy Cane Blizzard? What about Subway? Ultimate Cheese Garlic Bread? I don't know about that bread. The DQ Dairy Queen Blizzard, that's Candy Cane. Yeah, one of the best blizzards of all time. And it's like the Great Value Peppermint, Great Value Holiday Peppermint Pie. challenge casual gamer in Kentucky. He's a big fan of Mint. I bet you're gonna love that. That pie is incredible. But I want to challenge a versus a geek balls energy drink, geek bear root beer, YouTube bun, heavy $18 energy drink versus Faygo. Then you have this Beyond Well Lit Cherry Bombs versus Nuz Cherry Out. YouTube is going to take one. Gotta be $18 on both energy. So that'd be awesome. And if that's possible, Nuz Citrus in a bottle or a can, you know, versus Full Throttle, you know. He said, Scream American, this Scream Full Throttle, you know, the black, the yellow, the gold, the look, the taste, the smell. Scream Full Throttle, YouTube remember, it's gotta be just awesome. You know, that'd be awesome. You know, oh, do the pie, you know. I probably should have picked that up. I don't know if it's a great value or what. I don't think I ever had that. I had DQ Dairy Queen Pumpkin Pie Blizzard. Yeah. That's through the roof. It's amazing. The Bane Energy Drink. I saw something like that. I floated in the Walmart. And I think, you know, check somebody on YouTube. Description, whatever, you know, it's Bane Energy Drink, Birthday Cake, Kale Coffee thing. So yeah, I don't know about that. The Birthday Cake Bane Energy Drink, that was good. They have that Miami Cola. My Cola will be Coke, Cane Energy Drink, Reddit Beverage, Carol. 16.4 ounces. Light, you know, not hot, spicy. No, cold with cinnamon, that's very good. Rubber, like Jim Carrey, Esmond, Aunt Teresa. What about the Red Bull Cola? Oh. I did joke, the pop things. Cola, never the can. So, I might need to do that, I guess. I don't know. It is on the Go boards, because, you know, 80s and all that. That was cute. But like that, you know, I'm doing this because, you know, yeah. But I know I need to do cocaine energy drinks, but energy drinks, $18 I need to do cocaine energy drinks, red, hot, spicy, cinnamon, 8.4 ounces, and the other one, the color. Because red is beverage, Carol, you know, what they did to, you know, my family, Aunt Teresa and myself, great people. That'd be awesome to get my dad an energy drink. He just, you know, want to be, you know, be with family, memories, holidays, traditional, seasonal, Christmas Eve, Christmas, like that. But like me, it's got to be something, you know. Like here, no Christmas lights, Christmas trees, Christmas, you know, no nothing, you know. No Christmas music, but you know. The Christmas Story, you know, was on, like, I don't know how, I guess, two times maybe last night. So, I don't know, it was either TBS or TNT. That's pretty cool. There's Christmas 24/7 on both. That's the thing, yeah. Watch a lot of that. Santa Claus. You know. Miracle on 34th Streets. Not the old one. I don't think they play that black and white. I don't know if people find it. But, you know, the 90s version. Hallmark 9 Lives, a cat one, a group chat character one, grandma. Goes like that. But YouTube have that, you know, afraid of that, you know, like Country Cowboy Christmas. Two parts on YouTube. Afraid to play that. And you can't find that nowhere to buy. I bet you could watch it. Even Norris both, you have Hallmark streaming. Everybody has a streaming. Even there's Christian streaming. Yeah. Does Apple have their streaming? Everybody have a streaming thing. YouTube and YouTube Land, comment down below. What's your favorite streaming? What do you do streaming? Me, you got the Netflix, Hulu Plus. But like iTunes, that's not part of the streaming. Just getting that. Yeah. I did HBO Now and Go, Shit on the Tail, thanks to my older sister of the Hulu Plus, Netflix. Oh my god, yeah, I'll do it. I'm a big fan of PlayStation 4. It's like, you know, HD high definition Blu-ray, season pass, $24.99 to purchase season 2. MTG Jim McAllister, Chris, nope, not gonna get crazy. But it's a good show. YouTubers and YouTubers need to be used at all, so the right version, not rated at all. But then you're gonna go with the iTunes. You know, Wolf Creek, you know, the 1 and 2 HD high definition. It's, you know, season back. It is Wolf Creek season 2. Hold on, guys. But YouTubers and YouTubers, like AC. Yeah, 18 adults only. Go out, check out stuff. Yeah, if you're 18 adults only. But that's the saying about it. You gotta, you know, be 18 adults only first. That's the most important thing. And you gotta be like this too. Do you like, you know, Australian horror movies, 4 horror movies, and Wolf Creek 1 and 2. So that's the saying about that. And on ready to go there and all that blah. Like me at the DVD, probably got it like on Amazon or something, probably like that long time ago or whatever. I don't think it was Walmart, but you never know. Well, it's like that, it's Three Hells, you know, dude, that's the movie. But it do a good job, a horror movie. You know, Rob Zombie, Mike A. Films, you know, Billy Mosley, Shrimp, Zombie, Unrated, so, they do a good job, so. But I think I got Wolf Creek 1 in the movie, Unrated, on Amazon. So like that, probably the best, you probably can do on iTunes. But like the TV shows, you gotta go click TV shows and the movies, and type in, so. Bye Bye Man, I wanna do, watch out on Raiden, that's the place you know. A Nightmare Before Christmas, if you wanna watch out on streaming, you gotta do Disney Plus. I do. Want to get Disney Plus because of Star Wars, new Star Wars, new Lizzie McGuire. I guess that'd be a good treat to see the Lady and Tramp. I'd say I don't know, but the Lady and Tramp, that was a classic, but McGuire Character 1, she seemed to love herself some the Lion King, live action Lion King, and Aladdin a long time, so probably be a fan of Lady and Tramp. But I think she likes Santa Rollins. The Sleeping Beauty, you know, they have the actress of Harry Potter, so, you know. Beauty and the Beast. But Maleficent, I'm excited for number 2. And you got the Snow White and the Huntsman and all that, 1 and 2. Them are great, great movies. But, you know, Snow White, Seven Dwarfs, Sleeping Beauty. You know, the old classic. My older sister, that's one of her favorite Disney movies, is Sleeping Beauty. That's the thing about that. It's like, you know, it's dark. It tries to put political controversial and all the above. Well, they old too. Except that, but the Maleficent, the one I'm excited for number two. I don't think it's out or whatever, but you know, like new Star Wars, I'm gonna buy that. But like Disney Plus, you can watch all the Star Wars. You know, mainly all, you know, of the beginning of all that. But like the newer, like all the, you know, of the newer ones, I think I probably purchased, you know, PlayStation Network store, PlayStation 4, HD High Definition Blu-ray, of all that. Oh yeah, probably not that one one, because I've watched that the movie. But I don't know. I wonder if I did get that. As I said, I need to get all of that. But then again, Disney Plus too. So. Those last Star Wars movies, but boy, you know, I say people gonna hate it. No, dude. We got the cats, the Daleks, the Weas. You know, he's the old beat ass Star Wars. Definitely. You know, I mean, I think I'm gonna be a fan. I really want Disney Plus for the new Star Wars. I bet I love that. People freaking out about Baby Yoda. But that's the same about it. With all that, you know, I think I'm gonna be a big, big, big fan. I just wonder if they have Harry Potter. Huge fan. Fantastic and the Beasts Where to Find Them. Me, I own 1, 2, 3 be coming out next year or the other year. I'm excited. Of course, I want Harry Potter. Would they have The Hobbit and Lord of the Rings? Like that, you know, people. Avatar gonna be on there. They're like the reboot and all that. Home Alone gonna be on there. Or maybe in the 1 and 2 is on there. But then again, that'd been played right there. But then again, Cable 184, 184, Freeform, what was it? ABC Family, Freeform, ABC Disney, you know. Now I'm just saying about that. I should watch The Last of the Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Watch all Frosty the Snowman. Own that. Was gonna do Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, but you know how to do. Watch Illinois game, Missouri game, Bragging Rights, Illinois lost. I don't know what's going on with Kentucky. Catch the game with Kentucky. Probably won't be the same too. I love that shit. I don't want to, you know, risk and get sick and all that. Trying to brace fuck, you know. Coraline. Still on Netflix. That'd be something like Disney Plus. It's like me, you know. You know. You know, that's not a monopoly, Disney. Because the first one was Bill Gates, Mark Arson. But then again, probably many, many more. I wouldn't be sure. I don't know, kind of look like around here for Illinois, like Coke and the fast foods and stuff like that. But Pepsi a little. I don't like that, even that. Because I saw, you know, McDonald's, you know. And you could get Mountain Dew and Pepsi. But that's the thing about that, you know, soda, you know, them energy drinks, you know. Like me, I call everybody like that, you know, I would do. Because I told McGuffey Chap to get you one, because, you know, for nephew, you know, we do want forward for Christmas and stuff, that a game system, that, you know, we do. Because PlayStation 5, yeah, because I want Godfall, such stuff like that, YouTube, and comment down below. And for mature, if you age the DOS on it. That part of God of War. They said that game is holiday 2020. So that means PlayStation 5 will be next year, 2020 sometime, 2020. I do keep a C, should be special value, 60 payments, whatever, however. I'm gonna get that. You know how we do. Yeah, I told Garfish up there, someone, I call anybody out, I call them pricks, you know. If so like that, you know, they wouldn't want to get that. Everybody want to get the PlayStation 5. Yeah, I guess so, but MTD, the fan of the Xbox One, Microsoft, Bill Gates. But like that, yeah, you know, I would love to have that too. I want to do Halo, Master Chief, that would be incredible. You know, well, that's the same, even kind of Bioshock, then you got Fallout, MTD said go for Assassin's Creed. Yeah, that's be the big games, Fallout and Halo Master Chief. I mean, you got Bioshock, I guess that'd be a pretty big game too. But YouTubers, YouTube Lynn, I'm down below. Games, Xbox One, PlayStation, you know, 4. But I did play PlayStation 3 college football. But YouTubers, YouTube Lynn, gotta be DOS only. Most of my joy, the games are and for mature. But the teen games, you know, rated teen, all that. Probably so, you know. So, and it's like that PlayStation 4, you know, I got the Infinite packet, bone or whatever. Two Infinites. A wonderful type game. But, the God of War, yeah, we know about God of War. PlayStation 4, just one God of War. But we know they're going to be a new God of War PlayStation 5. And we know that for sure. Prototype 3. Probably not going to happen. But Infinite's got to happen. Two games on PlayStation 4 and God of War. What was it? One game? I don't know. I guess I can look that up. Maybe they have two games. But we'll get what you get. And games coming down below. You got Zelda, Link, Final Fantasy, Mario. You got... Super Nintendo, Mario Kart. One of the best games of all time. One of the best racing games. Then you got N64, Mario Kart. I love Mario. That's a pimp. But like Zelda, Link, Final Fantasy, they're similar because it's a life story, you know. People find you for the love. It's like that, you know. It's like all that, you know. There you go. But that really is. That really is so the same in them games, you know. And people can say whatever, however, debate. That is Mario Princess. You know. Zelda Link. I always thought different. Because Link, you know, he's elf. And Zelda's the princess. Final Fantasy, you know, it's all whatever, however, you know, it is. That's a, you know, complicated That's something, you know. Mario probably, you know, like me not able to do whatever, however, with Mario, people be like, what? What? Bitch, please. Probably like Zelda Link, you know, might be kind of complicated, but kind of different, whatever. But, you know, it's kind of with, you know, it's like, the, you know, of everything, but game playing, you know, Mario being the most, maybe Zelda, but Final Fantasy, but not much of a gamer, you know how we do, but, you know, I beat Pro Tech 1, 2, all Infinite, all the God of War. Some people say, you know, the game's similar, easy, simple, whatever, however, you know, we do. Like me, of the discs, the books. That's the thing about it. You don't need to do that. You got YouTube. Hey, Calgary, Emory, Kentucky, man. That's the thing about that. I'd probably go replace through that Batman game. See about that. Then, you know, horror game of PlayStation 4, maybe. But God of War, yeah. I don't know. I don't think he played Infamous. I don't know. I don't think so. I could be wrong. But still, you know, I got to help on YouTube. That's the thing about that. That's be one of the great things about YouTube. You can have that vital help. The vital help. Yeah. Do 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 do. We have to cancel life, holiday, traditions, Christmas, busy Christmas, birthdays, all them. I don't know, man. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's gonna happen. It's always weird to death in all of them. I don't know, man. See if I can charge this. Yeah, that Halo charge is good. Will I do boat? Oh yeah, I got my girlfriend's job description, heat blanket. I got, you know, reviews about, you know, pictures about fire. You know, we got tons of heat blankets, you know, probably next year or whatever. Next year, you know, January next month, give her a waterfall, so that's like $30, $30-some, you know, 6 months, you know what I'm doing. But definitely need a heat blanket, you know. It's like all that, you know, we did heat blankets, you know, we did. But I don't know. So I'm being all right, YouTube is YouTube, but comment down below what you think about the heat blankets. I'm gonna check Gmail and see about that. Need jeans, tons of shoes, 4 now, Christmas 5. I think the heat blanket come January 6th, I believe. Gotta go here. Do another one. What a joke. Me and Neil have been doing well. Me and my girlfriend talked about one death or two, but it was like slow, like dying or something. I saw $1 have changed 61 cents at the Amazon. Yeah, $84.66. Some money report. The bank, the SSI, the Social Security, debit card, here's the cash. We'll go shop, we'll get a figure about $50. A friend from England, Britain, UK. I'll figure that out. So yeah. I guess we'll go shop sketching with grandma. We'll give my older sister Christmas surprise about $50 hot sauce. Hopefully, yeah. Oh, now we're moving up. We'll move up more. It was January 6th. It was a Monday. Now it's January 4th. Saturday. So because it gets more expensive every 26. Say about the jeans. I don't know. Own two. Same Wrangler. We did that Amazon, all the other stuff. That's the same about laptops. Said they want, to have hard packs. That's a bad set to have. I don't think they're giving that much weight. Got two to the end of them here. It's sitting right there. So. It's going to be interesting. Shoes is good, like all that, yeah. She tried Luke Bryan, Camel, and Country Hunting Dillio in Chicago Club. Sand hoodies or whatever, and you know shrimp stuff that you know you do. I'm saying that would get it though. So, Say maybe so, be the Hollister, white and black, camera. Me, no snake pill. It's like shoes, man. I don't gotta get Skechers. I got the DC white ones. I don't know if I'm gonna do DC or not. I wish I could do Globe, black and white. I gotta figure out what I'm doing though. Sound pretty cheap, affordable. Quite a bit of good about that, dude. The nice sizes. I saw like 11 or 12 of MTD sizes all before. Even my jeans, 32, 32, 33. Expensive. Well, here's a trip. Well, I say they were expensive. I had two pairs of these. Let's see about these. I only had the white slash black slash white. $54, 56 cents. $50 workwear slash bad gun. Man, these are trash. DK kind of slash gun. Another dress pair. I think that's canvas, $55.95. Not much. Let's try to go here. Here we are. Ooh, there we go. Hard to find shooting. Oh, this might be good. It might be good. Let's see how big the size. $73.99. So you want the pink? Well, the pink ones are guys. That'd be controversial, right? Oh, yeah, I have to get the game. Looks like I can find the purple ones again. YouTube, what kind of shoes do you work on about this? So YouTube, comment down below. Let's talk about traditions, seasonal, holidays, Christmas Eve, Christmas, foods and recipe, and how my dad do the Chex Mix. You know, the drinks, we got eggnog. Muggle Chuck's got your one, grandma. You know, grandpa, you know, the fudge, eggnog, and the thin and eating. Great cookie. What do you think, you know, candy cane, Chex Mix, puppy chow. Starbucks, you know. Dinky Dairy Queen. Like the Christmas store, they do Chinese. So I'm gonna go Chinese. And Denny's, you got Cracker Barrel. You know. Cause like Christmas morning, we open the presents, then do breakfast. You know, I'm gonna be, you know, over there and go try to sketch me. Grandparents are that. Grandpa and Bobsy, you know, mom. And I'm gonna go try to sketch me grandma here. Cleaning. Hand wrapping. Yeah, it's gotta be crazy. Oh boy, oh boy. But I gotta get beats, you know, wire, silver, or something. My girlfriend tried special one, she didn't need to go on Amazon and do that too, but. But that'd be a good thing to, you know, get a heat blanket, you know. We had tons of heat blankets. We're gonna have barn and noble blanket. It's like that, you know, heat blanket, sunbeam heat blanket, barn and noble blanket, brown blanket, maybe. But like the Illinois, these are throwing new D-Day Valentine Day. Christmas music, Christmas, TV shows and movies, pretty well there. It's like Nightmare Before Christmas, you know. It was only streaming Disney Plus, you know, I would do. It was like that, you know, Bill Gates, you know, the Monopoly, Microsoft, you know, Vince McMahon, of WWF, WWE, on Monopoly Wrestling, so yeah. if you're not in there for another death box with the rabbit. Yeah, catch him and protect me. All the brownie. Oh yeah, Edward Cheesecake. Challenge it. If you want Oreo, no baked cheesecake in a baker aisle. The Oreo craft. The Junior, KBC Junior Cheesecake. It said Punk Crazy. You got Oreo Crazy. 50th anniversary of the moon landing. No gravity, no blue, no sprinkles, oil can cancel, so let's get the support, keep guess, Power Patch Kids, crazy, the blizzard, no, suck it, no brownie crazy, marshmallow crazy, peeps crazy, Oreo green mint, I don't know, my middle sister has her eggs on green Oreo mint chocolate. Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, best hard ice cream, you got the hot dogs and 90s kids, and RK, they had, probably had it all, I don't know about unicorns, like rainbow, bubblegum, yeah, it was a good thing. So it's going to be very interesting Christmas evening, Christmas. Like energy drinks, of exclusive energy. I don't know. Don't know. I asked about that new rock song. That's not new too. There's exclusive power plant at A&P. Go ahead. That's how you get, I guess. Place your true controller. That's going to be a gun. I need more control. Yeah, that'd be funny. I get good boys. I get... should be Dimension Film, Quintino, Eli, Rob. How many years ago? Quintino, Brad Pitt, Leonardo DiCaprio, once upon a time I would. But you just could continue to be a TV guy. Tell me for the movie. I didn't mention the movie. Promotion. Monday through Friday. Days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is for one need to be 18 South only. Now we gotta wait. Sorry, apologies to MPD, Jimmy Gasser, and Chris. Green and all that. But, January 16th. Just make sure of it. January 16th, right? Thursday night, CW Legacy Season 2, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube and YouTube. Hopefully we're going to have the Purge 3 season. Purge Season 3. South Park, next year. Hoping it soon. Well, you never know. But we will, 2020. Okay, gotta be pretty bloody here. The whole universe. Is we gonna get a new Purge movie? Gotta get another Jordan movie, Saw, Wrong Turn. I mentioned it those tons of times. Halloween, Michael Myers, first, where did people meet your friends, where did people meet your friends. Same new Candyman movie, Quiet Place 2. Oh, back. That's gonna be crazy. You'll see about that. I'm gonna try to get your grandma back. Wonder what happened. What's going on? The Grudge. Ugh. Wonder what phone moves all the way down. For Quiet Place 2, that'd be nice to see about that. But people say one of the best phone moves ever. I saw a movie with Sam Walker, he's gonna do it too, and too. Hearing people say it's because he grabbed your ass too. Same thing. One of the worst horror movies I've ever seen. I might need to do that Blair Witch. I'll play this for it. It's like, you know, Meet the Blair Witch or what, yeah. Like that. I don't want to see previews and all that. But YouTuber Gentleman, it's it. And for mature YouTuber Gentleman, it's dog on it. Same, you played it. But me, it'd be like Slender Man. For PlayStation 4. I think if it'd be a first person game, YouTuber Gentleman would have been blown. And then we'll play which PC computers. That was hard. But then again, you know, Sam's was my slam, the movies. I love that, the hard never. There's a bit of a bitch pose. Shit, shorty, shit, man. Yeah. Like, whatever. Maybe I can play it, I don't know. Oh yeah, probably get Channel Zero, because it's about the creepy pasta. I don't know if it's just season one about it, or what, all about Channel Zero. So it's going to be interesting. So, 2020. A lot of movies, but that's a sad movie. I don't know. That'd be nice. Be nice. Probably these, I guess. Or USB cords, I guess. Open on a laptop, you know, whatever. Who knows? Like socks and boxers, you pick up 8 socks, long johns, The shirts and hoodies, I didn't do no links. And paper and pen, you know. I'll go shop sketch of one, you know, bits. Well, I'll get Eclipse Spearmint Mints. I will get Axe body wash and shampoo. That's insane, I don't know. I wonder about that. We put gift cards in D, you know. I think I put iTunes cards. That'd be for me. Place it in there. It's for a card. Do you want to go for the book for one? Starbucks cards, you know. And I say the case and card probably I'd be doing, you know, I'm doing. Yeah. Probably a Walmart card. Probably be the very same time the dollar card does if you can. Subway card. Probably pizza card, Taco Bell card. Like all that, I don't know what I'm gonna do with all the extra cards. I don't know. Well, I like Pizza Hut. I don't know if you know, CVS or Walmart would have that. You gotta go there. Well, it's like that, you know, you can go for Illinois and all of Illinois to do that. But website or Amazon. Well, that'd be pretty cool if you keep your seat card. Probably might try one card. Maybe even one. I don't know. Even like that, I don't know. I wonder if I could get away. That'd be a good question of iTunes. That'd be a pretty good place to get this one, but you know, probably do that for my girlfriend's description one. She'd pick whatever, however, you know. iTunes, that's a good thing about that. I could be here, he'd like it right there, but I mean, I remember YouTube and YouTube one. Remember. I'll go check to what you want. Wrap the present. Pile up the in the I'll go check to catch one. Upstairs. Room and remodel. And we got this, I'll go check to catch one. Little sister. Husband. Moving back. Oh yeah. So yeah. What panel? Yeah. Yeah, would that be something? They say, oh, no, no. Oh, okay. Got this already, because... Pixel 4. Look at this, man. YouTube and YouTube have got them down below. I'm gonna tell you guys about this. Muggle shut the kitchen and said a grandma might take over her phone. I said, what the fuck? Boom, they're trying to pop up. I don't like to pop up. What a group of assistants. I don't know about that, you know. Yeah. So. But Muggle shut the kitchen and said a grandma want to take over her Samsung Galaxy S8. She didn't hear from. We see the commercial of Google Pixel 4, Santa Claus and all. That's the same about it. But then again, 1, 2, and 3, even 1, because they go after the iPhone. I mean, even the Samsung Galaxies. Because, you know, I think it's that, I don't know, who knows. But I know it's the iPhone, because, you know, you can't go and all that, you know, the pictures, the videos. But that's the saying about that, you know. YouTube, you know, like that, you know, they don't know. Google, a boss of YouTube and all of them, you know, yeah. Because I do got a thing for Google and YouTube, you know, platform and all that, making YouTube videos and stuff that help with boredness, depression, tiredness, something to do, you know. Like, just keep pretty warm and hot. Keep blank these blankets. Laptop and stuff, you know, doing. Plain City, Illinois, old life, different for Illinois, new life, the worst of all time. You know, but anxiety, shyness, and all the stuff, you know, we do. It's just something else, you know. Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. I like that, you know, video games, music, some stuff that with this, with phone problems indeed, but, you know, that's what you want to do, the update, boom, so yeah, even Google Pixel 1, point is Google Pixel 1 will get my girlfriend's application and like, I remember of that, the commercial, because, you know, that, with the iPhone 19, you know, annoying, can't go, get more pictures, more videos and stuff, that, of course, because that's what the purpose is, they, you know, because Google Photos, all the above and stuff, that's the objection of it all, above, and stuff like that, you know, we do, because, you know, they want to put everything right there, you know, how we do, and they want to make, you know, Google right there, own YouTube and all of that, we want to use Google Pixel 1 for your YouTube videos. You know how we do. So that's what they want. So, like that, I would love to. Me, I would never ever get that again. But with this, I like that. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I really appreciate it. My dad and all of the above. We know that and stuff that, you know, we do. You know, but whatever. But for real, like this. Awesome, dude. I was worried. I was like, what am I gonna do? But we have to update. You know, we do. Like here, or I got the Google Play. You know how we do. You know all of the above. You know, cause like QVC have they've been selling out ass and all of the above. You know, we do of this piece, bad reviews. You know, we do. Because my girlfriend dropped the catching one. Cause too much videos and pictures. I don't like that memory of that video. But, you know, from A to B, you know, we do. But, you know, I guess my girlfriend's sketching one. Mom went to Fordham in the library. Resume, you know, do. Teaching, you know, breakdown, you know, we do. Album. And I said Air. It said MacBook. Nothing. Of QVC A to B, you know, all the details you need, you know, so it's like, you know, like that printer, you know, can't do no, you know, not meant to copy, and scan. They can't fax, because you gotta have a phone to fax, a landline, or whatever, I guess, I don't know. Things like that, you know. Whatevs. Well, that's why I got that, because my dad's phone wasn't doing charge, so... Yeah, it's a good thing, really. Like that, yeah. Wait. So yeah. So I don't know what my girlfriend's after catching one tonight on a weird Christmas Eve and Christmas. Got decision on shoes. I don't know if she did grant shirt and hoodie or I did both or what. I don't think I'd be able to do the blue flannel plaid. But I need to do that. YouTube again. Big time, big city, FM Illinois, when I gotta go, get a haircut. I know everybody going places and places and places and places. Not me, I gotta do that. Remodeling room, home. Another thing. I'll go grandma. Clean. Wrap presents, put them on the table. My girlfriend got to catch one. Another. Michigan, California, Illinois. Middle sister, husband. Two nieces. Yeah. Triple try. You like that? What? Bitch, please. I like that, there's really not much of an energy drink. I'm gonna jump in the gun, you know what I'm doing. I did all the drinks I wanted to do. So yeah. C4 original orange slices, C4 original twisted lemonade. Then you got 3D orange. So I don't know. But, you know, Fort Illinois Casey's have Rockstar, Endurance, the Pop, 24 ounce, 400 caffeine cotton candy. So, I can get that and do that there. So, I don't know. We'll see about that. So, yeah. So, I don't know. Monster Rains, you know, Mango Manic, Strawberry, Sublime, I don't know. We got 3D White, like 3D Blue. Need to do it, guess not. No. Of course, you know, Red Beverage, Carol, Cocaine, Energy Drink, Red Hot, Spicy, Salmon, and 8.4 ounces and 16.4 ounces call of seven. I would love to do that, you know. They're not great energy drinks. I do this for safe bets and stuff like that. Do more chili peanut sugar sandwich mix. More of that. Go eat that tonight, I'm telling you. Give us a share of cupcakes. But I don't know who did that, you know, a church or all that. It was my dad or the wife of Sugar Christmas cookies. My girlfriend's after catching one. Don't want me to do no whole right value peanut butter cream pie. My dad's it like that. No. That's for her. I love myself long time. Got you getting from Kentucky. Let's be the same you can do. It's great value. Walmart. Holiday peppermint pie. He done eggnog. I watch it, comment, be bloop. Yeah, it's the same, you know. Because this is a candy cane pie. Chocolate cookie crust, Oreo, you know, but that's the same. They all work together. Oh, yeah, candy cane blizzard. I bet he could do that. Yeah, Kentucky's, Kathy gave me Kentucky's, now we do. Kroger's, he said, number one place to get groceries in America. He said, does everything. Yeah. Me, yeah, if I had the opportunity. What? Well, that's the same about that, you know. In big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, have the Krogers. Yeah. They're like Mount Vernon, Illinois. They're the most one out of certain members, so. I might be the closest. But St. Louis, Missouri, that's 2 hours. And Kentucky, 2 hours. Probably that, too. Big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana. I don't know if they have a Krogers. They could have it. Mount Vernon, Illinois, because been there. Been there, done. Then it does it. You gotta start. But I bet they could hook him up with a candy cane fracture. Big town, big city, effing Illinois. Do print, you know, print secret menu, recipe. And will they do it? Bye bye, Miracle Chef Kitchen One. Will do this on the paper, you know. The printer can do that. Printer. Prints. Yeah. So, you can see God, other people are special. Yeah. Well, before I know the library, they have the best of the best. Should have the best of the best. But who knows? Before I know, never have been one, never will be one. But what else we got? Nah. Get what you get, right? Coming up. Not done by a long shot, man. That's the same about that, man. I have a bad feeling, you know what I mean? That's the saying about it. I don't know. I don't understand. Whatever, however. Yeah, it's like that, you know. I say it like that. Just people don't like me, people hate. Oh, I don't know what to say. I don't know, but just crazy. I don't get it, but you know, I don't get it. You know, I don't know. That's something, you know. Never get that break, you know. Like that, you know how we do. It's the same about that. We'll talk about like this, you know. Everybody doing that self care. Healthcare and all of the above, you know how we do. You have breaks and breaks and breaks and breaks of everything in between. That's the same about it. But that's the thing. But Grady Washalis don't get that break. I guess right there. I don't get it. I don't want to wait forever. I've been wasting a long time. That's the thing. Well, we did a pretty good show, you know. Probably the worst show, you know. But still. Pick up Mugger Chapter 4, Shock's first foot, we did a good job, so. That's unbelievable, so. You know, true that, but. I like to do these reviews. Number one energy drink on YouTube, you know. Reviewer, you know. Okay. Not the regular original pop tunes before the Captain Icky was done. Only YouTube reviews are done. See you when you see you. That'd be awesome. It'd be tomorrow, Sunday, 7 p.m. Central, apparently 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. But who knows? See you when I see you. We did a pretty good job. So, yeah. YouTube is YouTube, and I don't see you whenever. No, okay. YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. Any big plans for Christmas Eve? Christmas. Merry Christmas. Have a Happy New Year. YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. How was your Christmas Eve and Christmas? Well, you done. Be safe, be careful. No doubt about it. So enjoy memories and all of the above. All of the rest of 2019 and 2020. See what happens, all of the above. Memories, love, you know, seasonal, traditional, holidays, birthdays, you know, day Christmas, day Christmas. And each and every until when you're able to do that, you know. Don't live in regret. It's like Bubble Boy, you know, motorcycle. And guy, you know how we do it. It's that love and all that. It's like this, you know, like this. You know, shared some moments all the above, you know. You know, you got this, and oh, Jesus, the birthday. Family, friends. And there you go. So, there you go. So, yeah. Matt, YouTube is YouTube, buddy. See you when I see you. You know, Nas Regal with the Pop Energy Journey Show, 240 caffeine, 18 minutes out of time. Right. See you when I see you. Right. Oh, God.